Okay, getting closer to the hatch. Hey, smart. Reminds me a little of Owen's boat. Running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk?
Now what?
We've got that rope here. Okay, that's promising. Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You wanna get off the roof first?
please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. I'd be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink? Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who rides the wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink? My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run.
Okay, interesting.
Anything good?
There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
actually worked. Here we go. I like all of this. Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the fob.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open. Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Shh. Quiet. Here comes more of them.
Search the train yard. They're nearby. Find them.
They're close.
Through here. Get down.
Your hand.
We're in.
Almost there.
Open the gates! Let him through.
No. What? Look back. Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it. Hey! We got two. Okay, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand. Hey. You did all right back there. It was almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Alice.
Come on, it's this way.
Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Hey, who we got here?
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you. These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Manny, hold up.
Top dogs. What's going on?
Thank you for doing so much.
Come on, you owe us one. Can you find out what's up?
Okay. Well, let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right, thanks, Ben. See ya, Abby.
See ya.
What the hell was that about?
No idea. Checking in.
Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
I don't know any of these people.
Come on. What are you waiting for here?
Okay, people, settle down. Settle down.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey,
Abby.
Hey,
come
amiga.
Hey, man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time. Seen Isaac anywhere?
Nah. With all this commotion, I'd be hiding too.
Abby, come here a sec.
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
Pretty bad, huh, Doc?
How'd this happen?
Worse. Hold still.
Yeah.
This can't really happen without this.
Hey, yes. Yeah, stop.
Okay. It's gonna be okay.
Spring. Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... Yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need three.
Already
am I right?
People, it'd be much more
two.
Good.
All right, we need to change those bandages. And try not to. Oh, here, we'll get you some tea.
I know, it'll happen so fast. Could have been much worse, though.
Mm. Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more... stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax. You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the West Side Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches scars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah.
Man.
Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just even till Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around. I don't miss this place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said again when you two arrive. Come on. Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
Don't let him fall asleep.
Yes, sir.
Let's go up.